What? Okay, I'm live, I guess. It says there's not enough free space. Anyway, sorry about that. I'm back with part two. I got hit with a loading screen. Apparently it wasn't all the way downloaded. Nonetheless, Mod and Menace with a part two of Far Cry Primal. I just met this sexy thing in a cave. She has an ear necklace. I don't fucking know. Anyway, I'm following her. She says she has food and shelter, so we're gonna go see what she's talking about and see why she has human ears on her necklace. It's kind of creeping me out. Yeah, there she is.
Ooh. Ooh.
I'm not eating your damn poop berries. Big feast, big feast. He's scoping it.
Ul Udam Shajan Winja Damsha Ugujara Udam Pai Hu Winja Uguana.
Oh, Udam
Winja Haiwa Guasha.
That's why she has the ears of them people that killed our people, I guess. Oh, that tiger got her a little bit. I help. Get on your knees. I help. Green leaves outside. Alrighty. She's trying to smoke down on that primal kush. Alright, my baby cakes is hurt. And I gotta heal her with some leaves. So let's see. Deep wounds. Alright. New upgrades unlocked. Okay. Hold triangle to manually heal one health bar. Apparently I can only get one of these. Press L3 to sprint and then to slide. Okay. Use hardwood to light campfires. Apparently I have to buy. Okay, sprint heal. While sprinting. Okay, yeah, let's get that one. That one seems like something I would use more. This bitch said leaves outside, not leaves 210 steps. Oh, okay. That's how they use the GPS. It's literally 182 footsteps away. I'm really digging this though. This is really... graphics are just great. Let's get the bow out. I hear something. Wow, this is just... it's really nice. What the hell is that? Was it goats? It must be goats. I mean, I need more clubs too. Okay. Still not seeing any green leaves. Okay, here they go. The green leaves. Y'all goats better go on. Got him. Got him. Ooh, them flesh eaters. Oh shit. I missed. Crap. Fuck out of here. What's this other guy doing? Shooting me with a fucking butt? Piece of shit. Headshot. Wrecked. Animal fat. Oh, I can move the body? Ooh. Oh, that's fucked up, yo. So these are cannibals. And they're just... Oh, no. Oh, that's twisted, yo. That's twisted. I gotta go search this other guy. Get my arrow. Skin my goat that I killed. Crap. What's that? There's something else? Okay. Well, I guess that's it for those. I need, I guess that's just like a little intro to say that you're gonna run into, Udoms or cannibals. I need one more leaf, which I don't see. Oh, crap. Oh. That's crazy, yo. He just picked that fucking goat up. Oh, no. Rest in peace, goat. He ain't gonna make it. What's that? Oh, shit. He died. He's... Them arrow skills. What was he doing? Ah, fucking shit. These dudes are wicked, yo. Wicked. Anyway, I got my... Can I make more? Yeah, okay. I got my leaves. Now let's go heal my baby mama. Hopefully. Hopefully she's alright. Waiting for me in the nude. Ready to repopulate. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, he's throwing something at me. Oh, they're behind me, too? What is this? What's back here?
Motherfucker.
Surface? Oh, they had a deer. Ow. Fuck.
Bro.
About to die. About to die. Crap. Heal. 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 Okay. So we took care of those. 100 footsteps away. I'm coming, baby mama. Don't worry. Don't worry. They were this close to her. I'm almost there. Okay, she's still all right. That's good.
Sailor.
Ti Walnayi.
Shaja Tani Chlauta.
Screams loud today.
Who Chlawata?
What?
Tanyi.
Dubu. Walnam Haispa.
And anal. You good? That's just a thumb.
Washed.
Anytime.
Palhubayatar.
I lost my phone.
Wool. Hearse. Udam. Salwatija. Bu'alna.
Find other window. Tell them of this place. All right, I will do that once I find my cell phone. Find our Winja cousins. Deep wounds completed. Sorry for the delay, I'm trying to find my cellular device. What the heck? Uno momento. Okay, we're back. Showing me the map. So now we gotta go find more. I guess I need to set a waypoint to the... to him. The reward stash is a place where extra resources and items are stored for you. Sela, the gatherer, will add new items each day as you build her hut, including rare items that upgrade too. Come back often and take items as you need them. Okay. I don't know what I need. I don't need any bones because I'm full. Okay, village resources, slate, wood, food, sting bomb. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I can rest. Okay, that's what that is. I was wondering. New upgrades unlocked. Okay, crafting. I can craft a spear. Awesome. And that's about it. Guts bag. Can I throw my spear? I think it's saying I don't have arrowheads. Oh no, we're good. Need to see the map. That's far, yo. Okay, let's go. Off into the unknown to find some shaman. But that's the beauty of Far Cry, is the open world exploration. And you don't really know what you're gonna run into. Hopefully not a mammoth. And I'm gonna be honest, I foresee some dinosaurs coming in the next Far Cry. Okay. Feathers. So you heard it here first. I'm gonna say that they are going to do dinosaurs. Everyone wants to see dinosaurs. I know they do. Crap. How the heck do I get that? My bow? Yep. No, come back. Flint? Dude, this thing is really not gonna slow down. Oh shit. Is this bird really gonna attack me? I did see one pick up a whole goat earlier, so it wouldn't be surprising. Crap, I keep pausing it. Okay. Okay, it's not that far, I guess. Oh, dingoes. Ah! Where'd he go? Come here, little bastard. Dingoes. Oh, they call them dollies. Doll? Dolls? D-hole? D-hole? This is very similar to, the last Far Cry where you could just skin your animals. I'm not seeing any fish or anything. Okay, this is the right way. I have to go this way. Oh crap. What's that? Oh, it's a deer? And a mammoth. And I'm guessing that the mammoth is gonna be like the rhinos from the last Far Cry. Where you don't wanna mess with them. Pig is about to get it. Get out of here, pig. No, oh, shit. Hey, Pumbaa, back up. Back the hell up, Pumbaa. Don't run. What the fuck are you roaring at? Anyway. Okay. So this is, I guess, their scent, or their wind from when they're running. What the heck? Die. What is that? Rare black doll. Okay. I guess that's why it took so long to kill him. There's a green thing up here, and I don't know what, or a red thing. Claim this bonfire, difficulty easy. Okay, so this is gonna be somewhat similar, where it's gonna be like a little tribe, and I have to take them out and get their camp. Kinda like the last Far Cry, where you could just take a village, or a little, and it would be yours. For your rebels. It's gonna be the same thing, I'm guessing. I just kill them. Kill a couple people and then it's my territory now. How the hell do I get up there though? Oh, okay. Here we go. This is pretty high up. We're at the top. I hope so, because I'm afraid of heights. Bonfires are large beacons that mark territory. Yep. Get rid of nearby enemies. Yep. Okay. I figured. So I'm pretty much gonna have to sneak in. Drop a couple people in his mine. If there's anyone here, which there has to be, because I just heard really confusing music, so maybe if I just, why can't I just do that? Oh, I can, apparently. The Hooty Bonfire. Dun-dun. When you claim a bonfire enemy outpost, you unlock a new fast travel waypoint. You can also fast travel to your village or build upgrade huts. The fast travel, blah blah blah. Okay. So this is my hut now, I guess. And reward stash? I'm full on sting bombs. I'm gonna take this food though. No, I'm full on that too. Okay, I'm pretty much full. This looks like something you can pick up. Like a red sunflower. I'm lost. Okay, so a large predator that hunts in packs. Okay. I'm not looking forward to that. But it looks like it's right in the way, so I have to. I mean, I don't have to, but might as well. I'm really afraid one of these eagles is just gonna come and pick me up out of nowhere. So there's a stash right here. Maybe up in the tree again? Oh, it's down below us in this cave, maybe. Yep. Unlock the grappling claw in the crafting menu. What? Grappling claw locked. Okay, so I don't have that yet, so I have to walk around. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. Den of Walkwa. Are these bad guys? Oh yeah, they are. I just dropped this guy while I can. Headshot. Ooh! That was clean. Oh yeah, these are like old Neanderthal motherfuckers. Like, look at his eyebrows. Anyway. Got him. I'm getting a little sidetracked. I skipped the wolf, apparently. Man, I really hope I don't have to walk around that. Unknown location. Alright, let's go there. Setting a waypoint, unless I'm doing it wrong, is very ineffective. I heard something. There's another guy. Alright, let's see if this guy will attack me. Pretty sure he will. Yep. Rest in peace. Oh crap. Oh, it's a wolf. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Better get it while I can. Damn it. Holy crap. Okay, jeez. That was harder to kill than I thought, unless the spear just sucks and I need to use this. But they don't say damage, like, it doesn't say how much it does. Ooh, I have a different one that I didn't know about until just now. This one seems, I guess this one's better. Club, Blood Shaste Club. Damn, look at that big ass motherfucker. Shit. That's a big ass elk. I need to get that. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay. Don't run. Crap. Get back here, you. Oh shit. Oh shit, mammoth. And dingoes, I'm gonna die. What the fuck is that? Oh no. That's a fucking bear. Damn it, I lost my oh shit! Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Give me my club back. Not that damn spear. Oh fuck! You fuck. Come on, bitch. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Heal, heal, heal. Oh, damn. He almost kills me with one hit, man. Heal, heal, run, run, run.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Come on, die, Jesus Christ. Fucking bitch. Jesus. That was not easy. I thought they were my friends. Like, in the previews, it shows you petting them, and... like, I want to pet my own freaking saber-tooth. Goodbye, motherfucker. Made me lose my deer. Well, the mammoths are nice, at least. What's this? I don't know what that does. What if I get too close? Will you hit me? Uh-oh. That sounded like a tiger. Is that my waypoint? Well, I found the bear. No worries. No worries there. Let's just go to the shaman. Since we're close, I need to craft arrows. Get this down before it rolls all the way down the hill. Okay. I guess you get a reward stash for killing the bear. Not seeing anything crazy in here. But honestly, I haven't looked long enough to know what I need. Pack is already full. I can rest. It's not dark yet. I really want to get that freaking... wait, what the hell is that? that elk that was just huge, and I think that they put it there to trick you into running right into this huge ass bear, and now I lost my deer and I'm pissed. Oh crap, that sounds like another bear. It is. Oh my god. Nope. Back up. Back up. Jesus. Oh my god. I thought there was only one freaking bear. Headshot. Oh, he's dead. Give me my arrows, bitch. Okay, so the bow is most effective right now, I think. And I'm pretty close to the shaman, so I hope I don't run into another freaking bear. Oh crap. I hear one. What the fuck is that? Oh yep, that's a bear. Nope. Nope. I'm going this way, bro. Running away from the bears. Okay. I'm just stealing his shit. Where is he? You're way back here, bro. Really? Oh yeah, I've seen that saber-tooth skull. Oh, it's this fucking guy from the previews. Oh god. Get the fuck off me, you crazy bastard. Oh, this dude's on drugs. This dude's on drugs. Wolfman, I am Tensei. Bear, rhino, tiger. Fuck, they got rhinos too. He just murdered that rat. What did he do that for? Hand. Yeah, that's your hand. Nope, you didn't get my hand. Oh, that's wrong. What the fuck? Drink from the vein. Nope, nope, nope. That is rat blood. No. Oh, that's fucking gross. And he poisoned me. Wow. Wow, why would you drink that, dumbass? This dude's on drugs, now I'm on drugs. Great. Great. What? Find the guide. The beast, do not fear me. Of course they don't. They're not real. I'm on drugs. Oh. Oh shit. A golden owl? Oh, I'm flying. What the fuck? Follow the guide. Okay. Oh, this is harder than it looks. This is harder than it looks. In the water?
Oh, shit.
What the hell? Are we... There's trees. Oh, this is some hardcore drugs. Hardcore. The steering is just not there. You would think it was. There he is. I have to follow the owl, I guess. Well, can I fly again? Because that seemed to be a lot faster than walking. No, okay. I can't even run. I'm just straight walking. The drugs are kicking in. Nice. And now I'm gonna fly again. Yep, fall down. Oh crap, this is a lot. Oh shit. This is hard to control.
Oh crap. Oh crap.
Jesus. Can we fly through something more? Idea? Still, I thought I was falling, but now I'm flying away. Could have just told me or something, now I have to go on a drug-induced trip and fly through all this for an hour. I have no idea what the hell's going on. Oh, this is trippy. Thought we were done. Ooh, that's a real tiger. Ooh, that's pretty. And leopards. Oh, that's a saber tooth. And a big ass bear. I don't like bears. Tame it. Tame the golden owl, because that seems like a good idea. Now you beam my eyes. Alrighty then. So I got drugged by a shaman with rat poisoning, rat blood. And now I have an owl. No dream. Owl spirit means you beastmaster. This fucking dude is crazy. I've never looked at cave paintings the same way. Can you bond with the howling beast? No, dude. Okay. So he said I have to go and tame a white wolf, but where's that at? Houseman. I can't use my weapon in here. 100 footsteps this way. And this is, I guess, how you get to pet the saber tooths and whatnot. I don't know what those are. I have a feeling it's gonna be something there. Alright, 100 footsteps. What's this? What the fuck is that? A bear?
Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Ow. How the hell do I throw a spear? I'm on fire. Jesus. Ow. I missed. Fuck, fuck. Die. He's dead. He's dead. One more. One more. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh crap. There's more. How do I throw my... Oh, there we go. Oh! Oh, yes. You guys messed up, man. Spear in the belly button. Wrecked. Can I have my spears back? What's this? Where are you going, bro? Oh no, I didn't want to kill him. Oh man, I didn't mean to do that. I really didn't mean to do that. I need to go and try to get my spears back. Why would you set a spear on fire? No, 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 no. Lost my freaking waypoint. Oh, it's right there. Okay. I have to go back through bear territory. Jesus. This I'm not excited for. Those are goats. Okay, cool. Those little dogs are vicious, man. They're vicious. Crap. How do I get that? I'm not throwing my spear for that. I refuse. Oh, I was already here. This is where I killed the first bear. Alright, let's go see what's up with this wolf. 100 footsteps. I hope I don't have to go on another drug trip just to tame a wolf. Cause that's no fun. Find the wolf pack leader and tame the beast to fight by your side. Okay. Udom hunt wolves. I must stop them. The owl. Press up to call your owl. Your owl can tag enemies free in the sky. Ooh. Okay. Hunter vision. What? I guess that's me. Ow. That didn't work at all. Okay. How do I tag him? I see them. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Kill the Udom wolf hunters. With an owl? I marked them, so... I only have... Oh, I need hardwood. Okay, it tells me. I'm almost out of a lot of stuff. No, I didn't want to be the owl. Crap. Okay. I have 3 arrows, so let's try to get some headshots. Real quick. Try to sneak up on this fucker. Oh crap, he can see me. I can't see his head. Oh, there it is. Oh, I missed. They don't see me yet. Okay.
Yeah, they do.
Got one of them. Oh, crap. Last one. I think that was the last one. Use meat to craft bait. Alright. Meat, craft bait. What do I have to do? Call the wolf? Let's go check out their camp here. That's nasty. And there's a big ass dead wolf. Okay. Stupid freaking owl. I don't want to be the owl. I have bait. Now what do I do with it? Crap. What is this? I think I wasted my bait. Follow the blood trail to the wolf den. Okay. Blood trail. Oh yes, I'm getting spears. Pasaria. Lashburi. What an arrow. Okay. I lost the trail. Where'd the trail go? It just ends right here. Oh no, here's more. Okay, cool. Wal Shanti. Wolves close. Oh crap, there they are. Alright, well, I'm gonna end part 2 right now. If you wanna see part 3, I'm gonna go get, ooh, there he is. The white wolf.